Let us talk about the interference of equal intensity waves. As we have discussed in previous section, that resulting intensity at the point of interference is given as I1 plus I2 plus 2 root of I1 I2 cos phi. Here, if we are given that both the waves are of same intensities, I1 is equals to I2 is equals to I0. In that situation, the resulting intensity will be 2I0 plus 2I0 cos phi. Now, simplifying, we are getting 2I0 1 plus cos phi. And if we open this cos phi in half angle form, we can see 1 plus cos phi, we can write as 2 cos square phi by 2. So, if we use the identity over here, the resulting intensity will become 4I0 cos square phi by 2. Similar relation you already studied in the section of waves. And here we can write for constructive interference, intensity is maximum, which is root I1 plus root I2 whole square. We have just studied in the previous section. If I1 is equals to I2 is equals to I0, this will be 4I0, that is the maximum intensity. And for destructive interference, here minimum intensity is given as root I1 minus root I2 whole square, which will be 0 if the intensities are equal. And if for light waves, the Imax and Imin are known, here we can define the contrast ratio, which is given as R, that is the ratio of maximum to minimum intensity when interference is observed on a screen. We'll see in the coming sections. The ratio of maximum to minimum intensity is given as root I1 plus root I2 over root I1 minus root I2 whole square. And if we substitute the value of intensities in terms of amplitude, this can be given as A1 plus A2 over A1 minus A2 whole square. This is the contrast ratio we use for light waves when interference is observed on a screen.